Örebro Hockey Play presenteras av Tandvårdshuset på Storgatan 8 i Örebro. Restaurang Sapore samt Epiroc.
Josh, first game in almost a year. Big win. How was it to play again?
It was lots of fun. I enjoyed it. The team played great, and I think that if that's the effort we bring every night, that we have a good chance of winning every game.
How was it then to play with the new teammates and wearing the Örebro jersey?
It was good. It was lots of fun. I'm honored to be a part of this team and the community that supports it. For me, I'm very, very excited for what's to come in the future. I think that our team has a couple more levels that we could reach, and I think once we develop that chemistry and that confidence that makes teams great, I think we're going to be a very dangerous team.
Playing with Borna and Rodrigo, how was your chemistry out there?
It was good. You know, everything's going to take time. For me, it was exciting to see how they play in a game. Obviously, practice is different depending on the drills that you're doing. So for me, like I said, like it's going to take time. But, you know, we were on the power play together and we got a goal. And I thought we had some very good offensive chances. And I think, you know, on a different day, we could have had like four goals as a line. So I think that's a good place to start.
Almost a highlight goal when you did a spinorama. Tell me about that.
Yeah, it was close, you know, but close only counts in horseshoes. So next time I got to put it in the back of the net.
Congrats to the victory, Josh, and we're glad to have you here.
Thank you.